Hello and welcome back, guys. I'm Dingsy. This is our Buzz TV walkthrough of the game. We continue. But I forgot the name of the game. Valiant Heroes. Who was this? Jerry? No. What was his name? Freddy. Man, I'm losing it. He's not dead. Why was he even in that war? I see. His wife got killed. And now he died. Oh, GG. No. Where was his wife? Oh, the doc is gonna save him. He's not dead, guys. It's fine. You can totally see his beard. Come on, doggy, what now? Well. And there we go. You alright, Jerry? No, Freddy? Goodbye. What the fuck is that? Someone selling SOS here? Must be the father. Okay, so. We need electricity, yeah. For what though? Flashlights, wow. Like common in the trenches. Army issued flashlights were made to fit into a cartridge belt and functioned with batteries. Wow, impressive. This doesn't look good. Let's see what we have to do. What's this? Broken German bayonet. Come on, doggy. Did I get it? Until I realize what the fuck I have to do. Yep. No, doggy. I think this is the way. Oh, it's not. One more. No, that was a project. What? How did that not work? Maybe. Oh. I guess I needed that. Never mind that. Here, boy. Whatever that is. I thought I need to bullshit up here. Instead, I managed it the first time. Wow. Where is the door? There it is. Oh yeah, he needs to repair this. Armored vehicles. Eh, those tanks. So pro. What now? I'm driving? What? Boss. And the dog is with us and with the dynamite. How do I exit? I can't command the dog. Ah, this is where they were trapped, I see. Oh. How? What? Oh, good. Can't we drive this anymore? No? What the fuck is this? Ah, and where do we put the shit to get stamped? I think it's the wrong one here. I see. Hey, dude. He needs... Let me see... Well... Oh, I need to rotate it to fit. I see. That needs to be... That's the most it can go? What? Oh, I guess it needs to be like this, I see. Then the triangle. Where would you put that? Oh, that's not good. The triangle is not like this. It needs to be. Ah, the form is shown on top. Man, I'm stupid. There it is. I was trying to do it in my fucking mind. I should do now. Come on, dude. Stop whining, take this. What now? How are we gonna do this? Okay. That's definitely not it. Where do we need to hide this? Okay, this hides that. But how are we gonna hide? The triangle. Uh-huh. That should be enough, I think. You're building a weapon here. In the factory. Let's see what the dude's gonna have to say about this. Nice, okay. And they start mass producing weapons. Anything here? No? I guess I need to follow him outside. Oh, now we can shoot. Well. Oh, I see. Yeah. What? Shut up. There we go. Now we are ready. Ready to rock and roll. I can enter now. Fire in the hole! Oh! Who's gonna come at us now? Bitches. Run, bitches! Oh no. Man, you don't stand a chance. Spamming. What's coming next? bastards. Oh yeah, I got the tank. What? They got us? I guess I should have been a little more careful, but... Oh, from the back. Oh man. Ah, it's getting too hot, that's why I can't shoot so fast. I see. Okay, let's spare the bullets then. Let's see what's up. No need to rush it. Oh. Yes, neat. I was like, what the fuck? There was nothing before that, because I was farming. Let's see. Well shot. And now. Okay. Anything else? Surprise! Run, mother... I think this is the end of it. Oh! Oh! Nothing stops us now! I'm the unstoppable force. There we go. Go, go, go! Any secret? Nothing. Yeah, I'm driving a fucking tank. Oh boy. No man's land. Wow. Bay day. And anyone venture out would be shot, so I... A theater of espionage. Wow. Anything else in my way? Trees! Not much. Just pew-pewing. Pew! Haha! Yeah, I love this part. And the French flag. Yeah!
Was given a hero's welcome by the French forces.
Oh shit.
Emile wrote to Anna to let her know that her father was free and out of harm's way. Freddy and Emile's reunion, however, would be short-lived.
Yeah, the father has opened the door of weapons of mass destruction production. And we'll continue with that next time, guys. Make sure to follow the channel to keep up with the updates and support me. I'm Dingsy saying thank you for watching. Till next time.